A man has been arrested in connection to a burglary at a business on the 3000 block of Beale Street. Police responded to the incident on October 6th involving a stolen motorcycle. RCPD reviewed video and saw several males running from the business. Investigators received information 19-year-old Cameron Stephenson of Box Elder was in possession of the bike. Police found that motorcycle in his residence. Stephenson was arrested. With the burglary remains under investigation. Rapid City Police also